Hello and welcome to Blockchain News. My name is Claire Beller. 85% of Canadians are aware of Bitcoin, says Bank of Canada. The number of Canadians who own Bitcoin nearly doubled over the course of a year, according to the results of a newly published survey by the Bank of Canada. Dubbed the Bitcoin Omnibus Survey, the country's central bank hoped to identify the driving reasons for ownership during the sudden rise in Bitcoin prices, and in understanding Bitcoin's potential impact on how the Bank of Canada undertakes its core functions, according to the analytical note presenting survey results. Having conducted a similar survey back in 2016, the analysis found that there was increased interest in Bitcoin's price over the year. The results further show that ownership among Canadians rose from 2.9% to 5% and overall awareness of the cryptocurrency jumped up to 85%. The survey brought together voices from over 2,500 Canadians across the country, with the majority French-speaking province of Quebec seeing the largest increase in awareness of Bitcoin. The population aware of Bitcoin rose over 20% during the year. In addition, the results show a significant improvement in general understanding about Bitcoin, with the proportion of Canadians believing Bitcoin is government-backed falling about 40% from the previous survey. Further, the new set found that roughly half of Canadians who own Bitcoin do not use it to transact, but rather hold the coins as an investment. The timing of the survey is notable, given that December of last year saw the price of Bitcoin spike to nearly $20,000. Thank you for watching. Like the video, subscribe and don't forget to comment. Have a good day.